Happy New Year. So today is the first day of a brand new year, 2020. And also today is a brand new year for a new decade. That means the next 10 years to come. So you're in business as well. You're charting your career path. So I wish you all the best, you know, all the best. You can't win all the time, but at least, you know, you have planned out to do whatever you trying to do. And I wish you all the best, all the benefits of doubt, all the benefit of the challenges that you will meet, and I wish you you can overcome them without much difficulty. And of course, we need a bit of luck, you know, like anything else in life, we can plan the best, but sometimes it doesn't work as the way we like it to be. But that's where we like to wish each other the power of wishing, the power of prayers, the power of sharing, and these are all very important things. So there we go. So with this, I wish you with my greatest spirit, although I cannot be with you, but I wish you all the best in your plan, in your work, whether in office or whether at home, you have a peace of mind to do whatever you want to do. Be creative selalu, be creative always, so that you can meet all the challenges that you have in your office, in your life, in everything that you do. Alright, so all the best. So that that dream of yours will come true as much as possible. Okay, all the best, thank you, and Happy New Year.